Well, we all know it's easier than ever to shop online, and now new reports are linking online shopping and addictions with hoarding.
Yeah, it's an interesting connection, isn't
it?
And 13 Action News reporter Gina Lazar talked to a doctor about how the disorders are actually connected.
Dr. Dahlia Wax says the biggest sign you might have a problem is if you have Amazon Prime boxes like this one laying around your house and they aren't even opened yet. New reports talk about the connections between compulsive buying and hoarding. One man was quoted saying he will browse Amazon when he cannot sleep, order things, and not even remember that he purchased anything when the boxes arrive 2 days later. Dr. Wax says people are shopping 4 or 5 times a day through the internet, even while they're at work. She says shopping feels good. Humans actually get a dopamine hit from buying things, according to new research at Harvard Medical School. Your brain tweaks you to want more and more and more.
What then happens is you get regret after you online shop and you buy it and you might not need it, but it seems too much of a pain to return. So you don't return it. You don't want to admit that you did something wrong, so you keep it. And then you lose interest in it. So you keep it and you put it in room. Then you go and you keep shopping.
Dr. Wax has some advice for anyone that thinks you might have a compulsive shopping hoarding problem. She says turn your extra space where you might keep packages into a room like an office or a gym. She also says to set yourself a budget of $100 a month to online shop and don't go over it. Lastly, Dr. Wax says go through your things and donate as many items as you can or sell them and use that money and only that money to online shop again. Gina Lazara, 13 Action News.
Well, as we've been